Join us May 18th through 20th in Palo Pinto, Texas for the first annual Palo Pinto Art, Flute, and Music Festival. Many musicians from Texas and surrounding states, as well as the entire country, will be on stage performing Native American flute music all day Saturday and Sunday. Our featured headline musical act will be Painted Raven from Florida, Saturday night at 7 and Sunday at 4 p.m. Plus, main stage performers include Daniel G. Bennis, Crazy Flute, Cornell Kindernecht, and more. Day performers include Sandy Zerwinski, Juan Saldana, Ray Flute Lady Dent, Ernest Spirit Dancer Olivas, John Tony, Richard W. Nash, Keith Stoll, Gabby Nagel, Julia Gatliff, J. Michael, and Katsuk. Workshops for the whole family will be featured during open mic times, with Beginning Belly Dancing by Cosima at 11 a.m. Sunday, Native American Flute Songwriting by Julia Gatliff at 11 a.m. Sunday, Native American Flute Tips and Tricks by Cornell Kindernecht at 1 p.m. Saturday, Flute for Kids and Beginners by Juan Saldana at 1 p.m. Sunday, Meditative Drawing Zentangle by Cheryl Hawes at 1 p.m. Sunday, and a Friday night flute circle and party near the park. Plus, start the day Saturday with a stress relief sound journey of gongs by Barbara Cole at 9 a.m. and Sunday morning with Singing Bowls and Donna Aloia. Fun, food, and vendors will surround the park with live music all day and into the night, plus a drum circle by Ryan Taylor Sunday afternoon. Don't miss the Palo Pinto Art, Flute, and Music Festival, May 18th through 20th in Palo Pinto, Texas. For more info and local hotels, visit our website. You'll find links to Facebook there and the entire schedule of events. Mark your calendars, May 18th through 20th, and join us for the fun and festival.